The Great Southern African Safari. We spent 49 days traveling overland by truck with Gwerba through Southern Africa. Crossing the border from Namibia into Botswana, we head to the Okavango Delta, a vast inland river delta with its grassy plains which flood seasonally, becoming a lush animal habitat.
Okavango. Giraffe, Okavango.
We hire local guides and travel in dugout canoes as we navigate the grassy channels past hippos, elephants, and crocodiles.
Running out of tape.
The Okavango Delta comprises permanent marshlands and seasonal flooded plains. It's one of the very few interior delta systems that do not flow into a sea or ocean, with a wetland system that is almost completely intact.
George and Sharon. Hello. Elephant skull. Sunset, Okavango. I have not seen it. Starving geese. White-faced duck. African fish eagle. Texas plover.
What was it? Is that a solar panel?
Yeah.
Leaving the Okavango, we head to Chobe National Park, known for its large herds of elephants and Cape buffalo, which gather along the Chobe River in the dry months.
Chobe Safari Lodge.
The park is home to Africa's largest elephant population, and the river has a high abundance of hippos and crocodiles.
Chakma baboons, Chobe. Egyptian geese. Cattle egrets.
What bush is enough for the tree to lay down? But I don't think his intention is to, it's just the pointy his head thing. If he like to break,
thank you.
for the boat.